It's incredibly telling that the Judiciary Committee, that the subcommittee that held a hearing on this bill last month, does not contain a single male member, or a single female member. All too often, women's voices are not heard, and we must not forget that this legislation will impact the lives of real women across this country.